Oh, this is the wrong weapon. This is a sleeping gas. It's a trap. No.
Make sure they're in the same spot. Officers, I command you to arrest those suspects and teach them a lesson to not ever abuse any more motherfuckers. Now let's make them go in jail. Way to criticize those motherfuckers. And now we will be going in Algotopia prison now.
Algotopia prison.
Cyan Gotham, Yellow Gotham, and Bree Jody has been arrested for property damage. Victor Mizalatan and many more. They're sentenced to prison and 50 years in jail. Luckily, the police got the Minecraft block.
Now we captured all these prisoners. This will be very so much fun. This is gonna be so much fun.
Fuck you, you shithole. Where is Red?
Oh, don't worry about him. We'll fix him soon.
You know, we are always the best villains so far. Even Harrowbrain's stupid power didn't even defeat the seven of them.
I agree. So Red is dead. No more Stickmans can put us down.
You know, I actually want you little shitholes regret for this.
This is just embarrassing. I cannot believe me and Shadow were taken too.
We are all powerful because of this bell, Hero Bright's bell. They give us greatness and glory. Bring him up.
I got Hero Brain to most weak hacker in the world.
Guys can't be serious. You cannot destroy this world without my permission. This stupid place doesn't even have powers to move.
Face it, Herobrine, you'll never be powerful as we were.
This is bullshit. I'm gonna possess to Red.
Get him!
Oh, I have them. Go to the furthest point away ASAP. I will distract them. Don't worry about the stupid villains.
You monster! reason why we kicked you out! This isn't over!
Shit, Red is still in that tower. We need to go in Algodapia to tell this news to Cyan, Yellow, Green and Cobalt.
But we need a car to Algotopia.
Let's just walk to the city of Algodapia, it's not that far.
In Algotopia.
You lied to us? Why did you say it was not that far? It was 460 kilometers away from Philsburg, and it has been 4 hours since we walked from Manaus's tyranny, and some random idiot did.
We are in the city of Algodapia. Stop whining about it and find Green, Cyan, Yellow, and Cobalt.
Four guys were arrested because they revealed it to the Ublik. Now we need to ask someone.
Who are you people and what are you doing here?
Who are you and where was Green, Cyan, Yellow, and Cobalt?
My name is Chief Tantanarov, and those names you said were arrested? Cobalt Sidaris got showed at Beb because he touched the Minecraft block.
Why did
so
you arrest
fucking
them?
Stupid.
We literally
Why did
have
you
a problem
arrest them?
Here right now.
We literally have
Plus
the destroyers of Algodoo to deal with. Now we all die here
not,
because of you.
You dumb.
What the hell did you say to me? Dumb? You do not disrespect Chief.
I can't believe this. The four guys were arrested because of your stupidity. Now I will call your manager.
You really think you can arrest me? I command the cops to arrest you to follow those suspects, the news said.
In Algotopia Federal Prison.
Thank God you weren't killed. Where is Cobalt?
Cobalt got shooted by Royal Ajigan. He is supposed to fuck the chief, but it was a trap. Why did I stole that Minecraft block to a chief?
Why didn't you all notice Chief Tan was also a killer? He killed 20 kids in Royal's Raspberry Pizzeria.
Knew it. I should have told everyone Tan was a killer instead of raising my fucking hand.
Be quiet in there. Think about what you've done, you suspects. Why did Orange, Periwinkle, and Shadow came here to piss me off?
Just wait until we get out in this prison and tell everyone the truth, and you will be in jail forever.
Shut your ass up. I wasn't a killer. The cops totally accepted me to be a new chief instead of a fake chief like Cobalt Sidaris or Peach Singly. Cops, keep them here. I will find that other Minecraft block that King Bittersweet told me.
I knew King Bittersweet was a part of this. Someone is watching us, but who did?
No shitholes. I will run away and I will do the explosion and get the Minecraft block.
You're never gonna get the Minecraft block. You killed every single one.
Really? Now you will die with a TNT with 4 million more powerful than a nuke.
Curse you! Again, stay back!
No, actually, I'm in your side, because those motherfuckers kicked me out for no reason.
Where are we, by the way, and why should I believe you?
We're in my dimension, Minecraft dimension. This is where I was born, in this mountain. It's called Madonna Gona Maria Cal Mountain, and also I helped your team.
You help my team for your good? I'm not believing that.
Do I look like a bitch trying to possess you again?
No. Now what do you need? Here, Brian, aren't you gonna stand there? No, don't you ever think about possessing me. Good. I have the Minecraft block. That is yours, I know. All we have to do now is to defeat those three villains. Or four, no, there's four villains now. Or probably just three, whatever. Do you believe in now?
Yes, look, I was just gonna have a revenge on you, but I changed, so I'll help your team now.
Well, finally, you don't have to possess me anymore. Now let's head out and destroy those villains.
War is a grueling place, but teamwork makes a good choice.
Good job, everyone. Let's go. The door is right over there. There it is. Let's go in. For nonsense? All we can do is for nonsense. Even deeper. You are feeling. Ah! That's cool.
Hey, King Bittersweet. Do you know those intruders that want to take the Cyan Minecraft block?
Yes, old chap. They teleport out of this world, and I don't know where they went. Here's Apricot. He tried to capture Periwinkle. And Shadow, he did. But Shadow strangled Apricot. This is bad news.
You should have captured Shadow, and none of this should be happening.
Yeah, I didn't know this is bad too, but also, we are secretly destroying the five stick figures of Algodoo. Let's destroy the five stick figures. Where did they go? They were right here this whole time.
Piss us off. I'm leaving, and you need more time about getting your stupid Minecraft block. Give it to me, or else you'll be executed.
Wait, no, please don't leave. I will get it, I promise. Ah! Jess! Ah! God damn it. Where the hell are those gosh darn prisoners? Find them immediately.
Who are you and why did you free us?
I'm Pine Azukin, the father of my billionaire Royal Azukin. He used to own Royal's Raspberry Pizzeria. Ever since my dad was gone, my mom died, I have no choice but to save you, because I saw the news.
Now we need to walk another 500 kilometers away from Algotopia and go to Farno to discuss what our plan is.
Come on, let's go. Guys, we need to get far away as possible.
I can't lose those prisoners again. I have no choice but to let everyone know about those people that the FBI will arrest them.
You're not going away this time. Oh, I won't. I just want to see you die. I will think so.
Yeah, fuck off, you little nigger. I'm black, so I can say that word wherever I want.
Okay, that's why. Oh, that's it. This is war, man. Oh, good job having that. Talk trash about me and I'll fuck you up. Take this. Oh, you monster. I'll come back for this.
Get him. I'll kill his other side.
I will get it. No, you don't. You guys are just bullying him.
I hit him. Take that, you bitch.
Let's go. You imbeciles. This is what you deserve. Let's go. I have blood in my throat because of you. Would you give up or you're thirsty for more? I won't give up until I get my revenge on you. Did he? No, don't shoot that. Get back here. No, you don't. I never lose the war. You will have go back there. I have a plan. Wait a second, is that a giant rock? Yes, mate. Now you're going back to that portal where you belong. I will close that portal and they will never have to get back here again. Perfect. Now I will continue what must have done. Yeah! What the hell happened there? What did we defeated Manowiz? Here, Ryan, can you please put this on me? Okay, there I go. Now let's find out of here. I will have your revenge. When I find you, I will kill you. This is the last time I see you. Okay, wait. What is that? I'm gonna pick it up just in case. Okay, now I got them. When I find you, I will have your death. I have enough. Alright, so, what should I do with this? I still have the Minecraft block, so... Oh, I have an idea. How about I make a flute? There's no be monsters nearby. Alright. Well, what is this hill? Oh, it's just a bridge. Wait, no. No, please don't you. Don't you cross this bridge or else I'll kill you. Don't you dare. I summoned those wardens. I made this place. Wardens, I commanded them. Oh no. What do I do with these pieces? Oh, I know, I should make a flute. Alright. I have this one. You better be careful. Kill them, wardens. Warden, what are you doing? Kill him. Warden, are you listening to me? I'm gonna back up for a second. No! Wardens! Why are you coming? Why are you gonna go back? That's no fair! One has already left. Oh, Jesus Christ! What the hell have you done? You better listen to me, boy. Oh, what the hell? Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Ah! What the hell have you done? My legs! No! No! Come on, let's go. Here, Ron, we did it. We defeated Manos him. Shh. I could have done this without you. I knew you did, I mean. The portal's right there. Let's go back and defeat those other two.
What? This can't be happening. I see the gas station in Algodoo.
Thank God we're in Shelley's. It's been 1 hour and there's a car in there. We need to grab it quick and drive in Farno.
There's another car in there. Let's go in there, so I cannot be squished in that car. Okay, guys, let's go to Farno. This will be a 3-hour drive from here, so you can sleep in there, Green and Cyan.
Can't just imagine going to Mesco Ender in Amel Mountain. I've never been to the Algo State 3.
Damn it, go high, Orange, we're stuck here for no reason.
Three hours later.
We did it. We're in Farno, Algotalkins. Let's find our house in there. Periwinkle, it's in 3246 Dorchester Drive.
In the Dorchester native neighborhood.
All right, guys, this is our house, 3246 Dorchester Drive. Now, I think I was fired at being a police officer because of Cobalt's stupidity. Never mind about him. Let's just discuss our plan.
Okay, Iris, there they are. I will take a hostage and lead them to the Masagonosomal Gotanomois, the Romanomiso, Warkomanigoli Ritur Ingo Alisatum Redisar, in Omasagot Kikola City.
I thought of angels choking on their halos, get them drunk on rose water.
Okay, let's do the plan and we will get Periwinkle. Because Shadow is the only one that is in love with her.
Anything you say can and will be held against you. So only say my name and will be held against you. Anything you say can and will be held against you. So only say my name.
What the fuck are you doing here? You stupid villains. We all know you and I am not different, so shut the fuck up and son.
Unless we get one hostage. Now shut your ass up and we get one hostage.
Over there, let's talk inside while Iris gets one thing, okay?
Okay, you guys, what are we talking about? We are trying to expose Tan because he killed 20 kids in Royal's Raspberry Pizzeria. And now we need more people to believe in my group.
I need to tell everyone about Paralegal. She is being kidnapped right now. I can't stand up because my fucking leg hurts. Oh my god, I can barely stand. Those fucking imbeciles. I want them dead. Guys, Paralegal is kidnapped. We need to save her because they have her. We need to go now. You three stay there and we will catch those fucking villains. Let's go now.
You two were up to something. Some random idiot should have guarded the door.
The world would never look at you the same way. Now I'm
That's
here
right. You pretended to be other people. You will never see her ever again. You will go to Misogono Somo Gotona Mois, Eromano Miso, Workomenigo, Iricho Ingo Alisato Reti. That's the final thing you see her.
Why did you do it? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, faggots. I wish you were never born.
In Agotopia again.
I can't believe this last night. Those villains got Periwinkle. She is gone forever.
Shut the fuck up and we will shoot you down. First we shot Shadow and Pine. Now we got them out of the way. Now we will put you in jail again.
In Hillsburg.
We got her. Let's go to that long city name. Wait. Why is there a portal there? Ah! Why are we in the Nether? Ah! We need to get out of here!
Come on, Bronze. We need to go in that portal now.
Intruders.
And that.
You cops, stop right there. Now hand me that weapon. Don't you threaten to shoot me. I dare you.
Red, who are those creatures in front of us?
They are called wardens. They told me my name, so...
Damn it! They have the Minecraft block. I knew you weren't lying to me, Tan.
This is the worst thing happened to my life, and I need the Minecraft block to kill even more kids.
You're not getting kill any more kids. This is over. We all have the Minecraft blocks. It's 7-3. This is over for you. Now what? You will never win this war.
Fuck you all. You all should be arrested and also you should be exposed in front of the crowds. We are heroes.
Yeah, we are.
This is a problem. Stay together, and we will fight and rule this island, and we will conquer more islands. Fuck you. Fuck you. You give a fuck.
Crowds. Get them. He's my bodyguard now. Now we got those villains out of the way. What are we doing now?
Yeah, I think so. We did it, guys. We did beat their asses. Now let's party in here and go home now, wardens.
Wardens can stay here. Don't know why they're so creepy.
To end this in here, we're gonna do the song called Undefeatable by Connor Deerwell, who is voicing Red, by the way.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, we're gonna keep this to safety. Yours is too. Bye, heroes. You're not gonna use this anymore. We're gonna use this for experiment. Okay. Now let's just damn.
Hey, Queen Olive, how about you destroy those five stick figures? I know you ruled this world for over 20 years.
I don't do ours, I do mine. Bitch, now prepare to die, you stupid evil fucking moron. I will destroy those five stick figures. Thanks for that, you stupid moron nigger.